Well, I'd imagine it's a sense of freedom that you don't get with other holidays.
Can I get you some more hummus, William?
Delicious, thank you very much.
Why are you talking to the pensioners?
Oh, just taking the piss.
What, by eating hummus?
Yeah.
Would you rather eat hummus or take me somewhere quiet?
I think I'd rather take you somewhere quiet.
Come over here, then.
Sorry, I didn't catch your name. I'm Will.
And I like hummus. There, I've said it.
Will, two things. For the next few hours, I don't need you to be charming or sophisticated or even interesting. I just need you to be willing. Can you handle that?
I think so.
Good. And second, kiss me.
Right. Okay.
What are you doing?
I just need a moment.
I'm going to take you outside and I want you to fuck me.
Really?
Yes, really.
Hang on. I mean, we barely know each other. We should get to know each other a bit first, shouldn't we? I mean, come on, we're young. Let's have some fun and then fall exhausted into each other's arms. Oh, I've got an idea. Did you ever used to skid as a child? I used to love it. Come on! Let's skate! Shoes off! It's liberating! Where are you going? Don't you want to skid?
No.
What about our lovemaking?
Lovemaking? Gone off it, sorry.
Oh.